nice. We did it. I believe it.
This one has pressure, which one?
There's a Barbie bus.
So we are here at Buses by the Bridge 2024 in Arizona, Lake Havasu City. Now, this is my first time here. Drove my 71 VW bus 300 plus miles to get here. Cracked the rim on my way here as well, but totally worth it. The greatest thing about this event, you pay once and you enjoy the entire time you're here. You know, so you make your way, you walk through, and you just enjoy it. Currently, I believe we're over 600 buses that arrived and camping. Nothing sweet.
Oh, okay. Oh, are you here? Are you camping yet?
So. You park, you set up, and if you want to sell, you sell. If you don't, you just chill and drink and eat and hang out with everybody. Great time. It turns into a huge maze while we're here. Now, I'm not gonna walk through every single walkway, but I'll do the best I can. We'll go left.
Team Amigo.
What number are you guys?
I don't know.
Hey, Luis, what number are you?
200? Okay. Just wondering, did it matter what, for this parking, they didn't care what number you were?
No, just if it's available, you know?
Gotcha. Yeah. Okay. Just wondering.
Good spot, huh?
Yeah. I mean, it was my first time here, so I'm like, this is a really cool spot.
Come up, that's for sure.
Was it already pretty packed already by the time you guys showed up?
No, but they usually never open up this high.
Oh, okay.
Different rules this year ago.
Next year then, yeah. I already know where I want to be. Yeah. All right, so this is a new spot. Apparently they allowed them to park out here, pretty much beach front, right into the river. Yeah. That's pretty dang amazing. So I'm gonna keep going, keep on walking.
Thank you.
No worries. Westy's here, lifted and being used. Synchros, man. These are so cool. Look at this rust bucket. Just surface rust, right? Jeez. What do they want for this? $5,500. It'll buff out. Jeez, these things are so expensive now.
This thing's some old, like, all of a sudden.